Hey, everybody, Economic Ninja here. I hope you're doing great. Look, guys, I'm hitting the road again. I'm going to be in New Orleans on October 12th through the 15th. I want to let you guys know. I'm going to put a link to the event below, and I think this is a big deal. Actually, I know it's a big deal, and the reason why is because not only are we going through some unprecedented times, but this show is going to be highlighting some of the most major events to hit our economy in the last 40 years, and I believe you're going to see it larger than the last 100 years. And there's going to be amazing speakers. I'm going to be there. I am actually speaking, I believe, on day one. I'm in the schedule for. I'm going to be talking about silver and all kinds of things that are hitting the economy right now. And the lineup is actually quite impressive. There are so many people in this lineup that I have learned from over the past 12 to 15 years. I am very, very excited to be here. So just to give you an idea, you're gonna have George Gammon, you're gonna have Brent Johnson, you're gonna have James Grant, you're gonna have Doug Casey. I mean, Rick Rule's there, Danielle DiMartino Booth, and there's so many more. And it is going to be an exciting time. So guys, if you wanna come out, hang out with the ninja, learn more than you've ever expected. I can't imagine. I think this is 4 days. What is it? No, 3 days? 12, 13, 14, 15. 4 days. 4 days of insane speakers. That is incredible. And Brian Lundin is putting it together, and absolutely massive, incredible show. So guys, take a look at that. I can't wait to meet you guys down there. New Orleans. I get to go to my favorite restaurant, so I'm actually pretty excited. I will not say it because then everyone's gonna block it, and then that ninja doesn't get it. Ninja, don't get in between ninja and his food. Just let's just be honest here. But no, guys, I am excited. I think these are exciting times, and to be able to learn how to hedge against inflation, to be able to learn how to, you know, deal with your portfolio properly during changing times, during a new event on the horizon. And that new event is not only a recession, but what I believe is to be the greater depression. I believe it's going to be sharp, it's going to be hit hard, and it's not going to last as long as the last depression because of a compression in time and how money is dealt with, made, and all of that stuff. That's a whole other video, but my point being is that it's going to produce only opportunities for those that are ready, and that's what gets me pumped. I'm excited to go through this with you. You know, last time I went through this during the Great Recession, you know, I was by myself. I was the only person around me in my social circle, and I tried really hard to expand that circle, but I was the only person that knew that there was something coming and did something about it. And it was a lonely trip. You know, sure, you're excited that you didn't lose everything, but it's like, man, it's lonely when you don't take people with you. And that's what my goal is, to take people with me. So I wanted to tell you about that, guys. The link's below. Take a look at the lineup. And I'm excited. Can't wait to meet you guys, and can't wait to get on the road. So with that being said, the Economic Ninja is out.